Hello, FPCA family. If I haven't met you, my name is Kathi Dailey, and I'm here today to share our moment of hope with you. And I want to take you to a story from the fourth chapter of Mark. You might remember it. Jesus and his disciples were out on a boat, and a storm suddenly arose, and it was so severe that the waves were breaking over the sides of the boat. The frightened disciples went and woke up Jesus, who was sleeping in the stern, and Jesus woke up and immediately rebuked the winds. He restored peace into that stormy sea. Well, God's peace is something that I think we all want, maybe now more than ever, but it is hard sometimes to comprehend his peace if you don't first understand his power. And his power can be most evident in a storm, in a situation where we realize how powerful he is and how powerless we are, that without him, we could drown. Well, if you know me, you might know that I'm a teacher. And last month in March, at the end of the spring break, we found out, along with everybody else in Texas, basically, that we would not be returning to school as planned. Needless to say, I felt like a whole lot of water had just gotten into my boat. My immediate response was a frenzy of activity because I had about 48 hours to make a transition to online teaching. Well, that frenzy of activity didn't accomplish much other than make me feel even more anxious than I already was. As I was going around looking at my books and all these things to try to figure out what to do, out of the corner of my eye, I got a glimpse of my prayer journal, and I realized that I needed to stop trying to do everything depending on my own strength. So I took a break from that frenzy of activity, and I took some time, and I prayed, and I studied God's word, and an amazing thing happened. God spoke peace into my storm. Now, I'm not going to try to tell you that online teaching is my favorite teaching method, but I can say that I feel good, that I feel at peace with what my students and I are accomplishing together. I feel like the storm of this global pandemic is the perfect place to witness God's power and the perfect place for us to experience his peace. A peace that the world cannot offer, a peace that transcends our circumstances and our understanding. John 14:27 says, "Peace I leave with you. My peace I give you. I do not give as the world gives. Do not let your hearts be troubled, and do not be afraid." I hope that these words about peace in the midst of the storm will bring you some hope today, along with the song Perfect Peace by Laura Story. And I pray and look forward to the day when the storm of this has ended and that we will be together worshiping again.
Pain that no one sees. around you, you can hide.